It's an epitaphium on the death of Josquin des Prez, first among musicians. He calls it a monodia. Muses, melodious offspring of thrice greatest Jupiter, weep. May the cypress draw in its leaves. Josquin himself is slain. The glory of temples and your glory. And it's written in a very almost improvisational, free, polyphonic, just a lot of imitation, and it almost seems like it's a transcription of improvised music making.